Here's a little test for you. A bunch of cars with all sorts of different ways of getting you from A to B quickly. Front-wheel drive, that's the way the car business prefers to make its cars. Rear-wheel drive, that's the way you and I would prefer the car business to make cars. Mid-engined and rear-wheel drive, which is the way Lamborghini makes cars, and four-wheel drive, which I'm not sure is the way anyone really wants to make cars, except when it's snowy, of course, which for most of us isn't very often. Four-wheel drive cars are easy and safe. If you drive too fast, they won't spin, usually. But they don't go sideways either, usually. Rear-wheel drive cars will go sideways. It's relatively simple and safe to do so without spinning, relatively. Try them all and tell me I'm wrong.